So let's look at what's the state of all of these organizations. The reason I want to do that, because I want you to appreciate the importance of having, you know, strategy in mind when you're running organizations, and the importance of, you know, having a good strategy, and the implications of not having one, and the benefits of having one. So having good strategy will actually differentiate you, because it's very, unfortunately, it's very rare in the current world.